New this morning, the new James Bond movie continues to be a blockbuster, once again packing them into the theaters over the weekend. It's a revival for a film series that dates back 50 years. And for one Susquehanna Valley man, all those movies mean a lot of items to collect. This morning, we take a look at an incredible local collection of all things 007.
Bond. James Bond.
James Bond is the world's most famous super spy, a classic film character that dates back to the 1960s. And with the new movie Skyfall, 007 remains a major pop culture icon.
Guys want to be him, women want to be with him, that sort of thing. So it's just kind of timeless.
Todd Sheffer has been a James Bond fan all his life, but it was a flea market find in the 1990s that led to all this. He bought an old James Bond doll, and he was hooked.
It all sort of snowballed from there.
The York man now has more than 1,000 James Bond items, from action figures to books, movies, and comics, from vintage 1960s toys to items from the most recent films.
I like stuff you can display and look at, you know, and it's, you know, kind of brings back all the memories of the movies.
This James Bond attaché case is one of Sheffer's favorites. It's also one of the most valuable, worth several thousand dollars. It's modeled after a case that Bond uses in From Russia with Love, complete with fake plastic bullets.
You could load a bullet in the case itself, and then when you're carrying the case, you can push the button, and out comes the bullet, and you could actually shoot from the case.
And it's not just Bond. There are the classic villains as well, with some pieces that were never released here in the States.
I actually bought this from a lady in Italy through the internet, so quite a few years ago. And he's a pretty expensive one. They go for around $1,000 now.
But the value of these items isn't why Sheffer continues to collect. Instead, it's the thrill of the hunt.
My advice for anyone who wants to collect things is buy things you like. Don't buy something thinking you're going to stick it away and make a bunch of money on it, because that balloon pops pretty quick. It's just kind of fun to find these new things, and it's just really interesting for me.
And Sheffer says his favorite Bond movie, by the way, is Thunderball, which features his favorite Bond actor, Sean Connery. But he also really enjoyed Skyfall, which he's already seen twice in the theaters. And I should mention that attaché case.
Yes.
Todd actually works for a collectibles auction company. Mm-hmm. They sold one of those last week for $7,000.
Wow.
And in case you missed it on Friday, Joe had one of those.
I know. I hear I can't, when Joe he was a mumbling kid, over there. He's like, $7,000.
He had one of those attaché cases. It went for $7,000.
Wow.
So pretty
interesting. Should have held on to that, Joe. Yeah. I tell you what, pay for one of those weddings. He's got three of them to pay for this year. Yeah.